Well, take a look at this. Crews moved the historic Galloway Mansion from Easton to Queenstown, Maryland, pulling it on a barge down the river for part of the 50-mile journey. Built in 1764, the home was recently sold for $500,000. The new owner says he plans to restore the home and give it to his parents for retirement.